Bjarke Ingels is here. At just 40 years old, he has established himself as one of the world's most inventive and sought-after architects.
To see abstract ideas become concrete reality is all it's about. We want to give to the world something that the world has not yet seen, and therefore it doesn't fit into any of the boxes.
My first reaction is that this building was going to fall over.
It's going to set a good new standard that the profile we're building is very important.
Jeg fik en hjernerystelse her. Så jeg bare haft sådan mere eller mindre sådan ondt i hovedet. Tror jeg. Så der er vist et der med det der med hjernerystelse. Altså man skal ligesom prøve at slappe så meget af, man overhovedet kan. Men det er jo ret svært.
It looks a little bit grey, right?
Det er fucking lort. Det er rigtig dårligt.
Altså der mangler også et navn på det her, det er Bjarke. At folk tror, at de skal have Bjarke.
Der er selvfølgelig en eller anden forventning om, at hvis vi laver noget på World Trade Center, så skal det selvfølgelig være noget særligt. Og jeg har sådan lidt angst over det, fordi nu skal det gå stærkt.
Life is probably progressive rather than proportional. If this is where I suddenly become unable to contribute meaningfully, you almost just could sort of lie down and wait for everything to be over.